Okay, my right now we are working on development of laboratory olfactometer. Okay, that we produce and the aroma that will be produced in a precise and controlled manner. It also produces a constant humidified flow of pure air. This airflow runs continuously to the subjected nose. Okay, for starting of this project, we will be use oil-less piston air compressor, which is to supply air to the solenoid. So the solenoid will be activated in the program, and lastly, the user will experience the smell from our olfactometer. So you can smell it and tell me what you have smelled. So this project is aiming for the development of low-cost olfactometer that can be used for smell experiment in the lab, including of fMRI experiment. One of example of this experiment is the subject is sit in the room. So the hand of subject is immersed inside of the ice water for maximum 2 minutes. So different odors are presented to verify the assessment of pain is well correlated with the pleasantness of the odor. So we use 8 glass bottle. So inside of the glass bottle, we put 7 different of liquids that have a different smell. And another one bottle is contain pure air to continuously flow to the subject. So my partner Hamiza Shahrul will be explaining more detail how to operate this device.
Methodology of the olfactometer system. Okay, first I will introduce about the component that will use in this olfactometer system. Okay, first thing is we must use the oil-less piston air compressor. Why we use this air compressor? Because we need to ensure there is no chemical smells in this system. Then we will need the regulator filter combined with the mist separator. Okay, this is function to make sure that the air flow in the system is clean and dry. The third one is the two-color digital display flow switch. This is to ensure that the flow rate of the air is measured accurately. So at this system, we must make sure that the flow rate at this system must be below than 10 liters per minute. After that, the air will go to the solenoid and manifolds. Okay, solenoid is a valve which is contain 8 valves which connected to the circuit which is controlled by the adrenal program. Okay, from the adrenal program, it will make sure that the circuit is switched on or off by according to the system we program. From the manifold is consists of 1 input and 8 outputs, where the output will flow to the 2-color digital flow switch, which is we must make sure that the flow rate here must be between 3 to 5 liters per minute, because to make sure that our nose is comfort, because more than 5 liters per minute it will make our nose discomfort. After that, this air will flow to the glass bottle, which is contained of different smells, different odor, which will, as a result, we will smell the different smells here. As example, if the control is input A, alphabet A, then the solenoid in A will switch on, but the others will switch off. The solenoid A will switch on and air will flow in 4 liters per minute, and it will go to the glass tube and we can smell at here. If we change to the character B, valve A will switch off and valve B will switch on, and at this point The flow rate is 3.6 liter per minute, and the user can smell at the last cube. This is the process of the olfactometer system.